There's power and waiting on God. Tell them sometimes God will interrupt your life to keep you in season. They that wait upon the Lord. I know what I want to do, but I know if I wait on it. I know what I feel like doing, what I feel like saying, but if I wait on Him. And waiting is not sitting there idle. Waiting is if I keep doing what He said. Y'all quiet. See, some of y'all been waiting. I'm just waiting. No. When you really wait on Him, it's not you sitting idle. It's you still obeying God. Because the more I obey Him, He keeps giving me strength. The more I hang out in His presence, He continues to fill me. I think we said it this way, waiting to serve. And it ain't what you're doing in church all the time. Waiting is, how do I serve when ain't nobody else doing it? If you want some strength, you gotta hang out with it. Jesus.